cross goes off the skate of Klein. Now it comes back to Lidstrom straight away. He lets it go. Redirected by Buffalo. And that popped out from behind Rene. There's going to be a penalty coming.
Detroit doing a real nice job of getting pucks off to the side of the net. There's a good deflection. Look at that. That was right on the goal line there. Fisher comes in for support. Rene can't feel it. He's lost it. Filppula did a good job. Pecorine trying to squeeze everything together. His arms stay in one place and see where the puck is. Sometimes too much movement by a goaltender, and you'll end up putting the puck in your own net.